important for dads to be fathers today?
Absolutely. Well, to be honest, the way we're brought up, from our faith point of view, we have a responsibility as parents to bring up children in a certain way. And the father role is quite a critical role within the family. So, you know, it's our responsibility to bring a child up to understand their identity, about where they come from, what their purpose in life is, what happens after death. If we as parents don't do that, then we've not fulfilled our duty. So as a mother and father, it's both our joint responsibility to give that to our children, otherwise we're not doing our jobs.
Do you think that the family unit is important today then? We said father's important, but the family unit is important.
Absolutely. You know, there's a saying that it takes a village to raise a child. You know, it takes a community and a family definitely to raise children efficiently and effectively, especially in this day and age. You know, back home, back in India, you know, the whole family, extended family, the community was involved in raising children, because everyone has a role to play. So, you know, the family unit, you know, as far as possible, if you can keep it strong and effective, is most important for children.
And last question, do you think that your children see you as being a super dad or a hero in their eyes?
I don't know, you'll have to ask them.
I'm sure they would. How do you feel about your role though? Do you think that's what you're trying to aim to anyhow? Being a super dad, being a role model in their eyes?
I think in this day and age, it's difficult just being a dad and just being a parent. I think even if we all strive to be good parents, that should be good enough.